always a delight to be able to incorporate the women's game into the higher levels of football, and the level of skill is terrific, and I know a lot of die-hard men football followers love watching women's football now.
Yeah, I think the biggest compliment you can give it is that it's getting closer and closer to the men's game in terms of the standards, and when you're looking at it, it doesn't look noticeably different.
The referee has given the free kick. Morgan. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure. Up the challenge, that's good control. Rapinoe. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Right on the spot there to give the handball. She's taken the shot on, and all credit to her for that, but not what she wanted.
Yeah, some you win, some you lose, and fortunately for her, that was the latter.
To O'Reilly.
Lloyd.
Ooze around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. And that pass, just subtle little clip pass in, really. This is, well, it's called offside. The flag went up.
Well, the opposition pushed up. They were defending a high line there, taking a chance.
Morgan Bryan. There is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. What happens down in the two dressing rooms now could actually determine the outcome of this game, Alan, because nothing we've seen in the first half has shown whether we're going to get a winner or not, but the managers possibly will have seen something.
Yeah, possibly. A little weakness, a chink in their armour. I mean, the crowd haven't had much to get excited about. Let's hope that changes.
There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. Start of the second half for you. Is going to make a change here. Looking for Morgan. So we've got a corner coming up by that tackle. Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now. Clear the danger. Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Alan, your view on the attempted goal?
Yeah, a real chance missed there, close in, hits it hard enough, but just can't keep it on target.
Now Krieger. Across the field to try and switch the play. And that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Rapino. Now to Bryan. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. As he's gone too soon, saw the opportunity, just a little too eager, she'll learn. Rodriguez. It's crossed it well. Well, it will be dealt with easily by the defenders there. It wasn't a great cross in truth. Now,
and shoots!
What a fine save! Well, this corner to come, and it could break the game open again for them.
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but what a fantastic save from the keeper to keep it scoreless.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Corner put where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the best idea. Now to Bryan. Now Tan Ru Yip. Well, that was quickly done. Becky Sauerbrunn. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. No scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Heath. Looking all the time to open up the opposition. But defender saw it coming that time. Morgan Bryan. Loy. Aiming for Rodriguez! And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. That's going to be a free kick. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Out for a throw.